Yeah, your speech today touched me, like, a part of me that I really had thought I didn't have access to anymore because of all the hardship and the frustration I've been going through with my job search. And I've been doing a lot of seminars and getting help for my job search, and I heard things that I have never heard before, and I will never forget, and I just appreciate you coming and sharing that with me today. Thank you.